You've heard the McDonald's employee tell you the ice cream machine is broken, but the real reason why is shocking. Their ice cream machines are not like the rest of them. Most McDonald's use the dreaded brand Taylor. They have two hoppers, two barrels, and a pump. The key here is speed. McDonald's sells roughly 10 ice creams every minute. Just like fast cars, fast ice cream machines are painfully difficult to clean and service. According to thewire.com, one manager claims he's done hundreds of cleanings, but only 10 times has the machine worked properly on the first try after. Unfortunately, these machines need to be cleaned all the time because they use nightly pasteurization. This process is roughly 4 hours long and is essentially a way for McDonald's to reuse ingredients without throwing them away. As you probably guessed, this process is also riddled with errors. So please, the next time you think the drive-thru guy is lying to you, remember this video.